of the silver and black, O.co Coliseum, the site for today's game.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance alongside Phil Simms. And I guess the big question, Phil, before a kickoff is, what do you expect here today?
You know, Jim, I expect these coaches to be aggressive. You can't go out here and just hope the other team makes mistakes. You've got to go out there and take it. So do it with your play calling. You know, try some trick plays. Do whatever you have to do to give your team the edge.
Okay, let's head down to the field now for the start of this one. It'll be a touchback. Formerly a seventh-round draft pick out of Harvard, quarterback Ryan Fitzpatrick.
Ryan Fitzpatrick, hey, what's it like to be able to throw the football and be smart, too? Of course, we all know by now he graduated from Harvard.
First down at the 20. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Let's set the lineups now at wide receiver, one of Peyton Manning's former favorite targets, wide receiver Eric Decker.
He is a really good talent, big and strong, and runs good routes, can get deep. And I'll say this, when he played at the University of Minnesota, if he wouldn't have hurt his foot his senior year, I think he'd have been a first-round draft pick.
Second down and six. Here's Decker. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The Raiders with a nickel look here on defense. The Jets take it from the 33. Out to the left. Decker's got it. And a first. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, you work all week long on a game plan if you're the offensive coordinator, and you come right out and it works.
Yeah, it gives you a lot of confidence, doesn't it? Makes the offensive players, they feel good about what's going on, and it gives confidence to that play caller. That's just as important.
First down at the 49, and Ivory's going to secure the handoff. As we look at the defense, one of the real leaders on this unit is linebacker Curtis Lofton.
If you're looking for a linebacker to make the right decisions, to read the offensive plays the proper way, then make the tackle, make the play, well, then go get Curtis Lofton because he's that man.
Fitzpatrick set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. Second and six. Throwing now to his left. And the throw, it's incomplete. The Raiders defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. The Jets will take the snap from the 45. Diving grab. They'll give him the catch.
Anytime you have man-to-man coverage like we see this time, it's all about the receiver getting away from the defender. He doesn't, and the quarterback puts it right on him.
The Jets snap it at the 31. Throws to the right. Cumberland was the target, but this goes incomplete.
Well, if they keep giving him this much time to throw, sooner or later, he is going to find an open guy and complete a pass.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Way through this first quarter now.
Brings it in. That'll stop the play right there.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corners.
Chris Ivory lined up in the backfield. First and 10. And Ivory's got the football now. Jets in for the score.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The Jets with an extra point try on the way. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. At quarterback, the young man, there's been a lot of buzz around him at 6'3" out of Fresno State, Derek Carr.
Derek Carr out of Fresno State, a second round pick by the Oakland Raiders. Hey, look, there's nothing he can't do. He's big, strong. Throws the football very well, and let's don't forget, he can really move around.
First down and 10. Murray's taking the handoff. Shakes off the tackle. Flag is out. Going to take it the distance. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. Cars lining up in the pistol. First and 10. They'll go ground. He stacked up at that point. For the offensive unit, the starters include Michael Crabtree at wide receiver, a first-round pick out of Texas Tech in 2009.
I think this is going to be a breakout year for Michael Crabtree. He's got experience. He's overcome injuries. And now it's time to put it all together on the football field, and I'm sure
Ready,
he will.
Red 18, set.
The Raiders from the 22. to Crabtree. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Well, when you play in this cover three defense where three defenders are playing deep, that's great. You stop the deep passes, but who's going to stop the quick ones? Well, nobody. That's why the quarterback and the receivers are having really good success throwing these slant patterns.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
Here we go. Red 18. Hey.
Now first and 10. Here's the handoff. Running room. The Raiders get a first down.
The Raiders offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
First and 10. Murray's going to take the handoff now. And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back to Oakland for the start of the second after the break. The Raiders still driving as the second quarter gets underway. The defense comes out of the dime. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Very nearly intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Bradley, wide and yank, wide and yank.
Third and four. On his way. The 20.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Out of the gun. Secures it with two hands. Cooper's met after a gain of 8.
The Raiders had a nice play designed that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
We go rally, red 18, set.
Toss to the outside. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Raiders for the point after. The point after try is in the books. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down at the 23. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. And it's Curtis Lofton who makes the play.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it and it'll work.
Second and eight. Fitzpatrick's got the football after the play fake. That pass was hurried.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Split backfield here. Tight end in motion. The Jets have it at the 24. Wants to go deep. Makes the play. He's brought to a halt.
I always love it when all the experts say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. Well, tell me about that after that throw and catch.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. To the ground. Tackle made by Smith that time.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Ivory lined up in the backfield.
Blue 45.
The Jets take it from the 23. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Fitzpatrick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And nothing there as that was double covered. This will be a 46-yard field goal attempt. The field goal attempt is good. It's good.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Jets getting ready for the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
First down at the 20. Throw to the left. This play will hold up. He's inbounds.
Carr selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
The Raiders have it at the 34. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. Nickel formation here for the defense.
Rally! Red 18!
Zebra! Zebra!
Carr's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. No one's gonna get him now. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field, the quarterback. Good job of finding him. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Raiders for the point after. Extra point is good. The Jets are ready to return the kick. And a flag is down. Well, contact around the knees, and they flagged them for the clipping call.
It did. It was a good call. I mean, listen, you got to hold your breath when you see plays like that. You just hope somebody doesn't get hurt.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Ryan Fitzpatrick will be taking this one from the gun.
Second and 10.
And Curley's got the catch and the first.
Three.
Time for the hurry-up offense.
First down at the 35. Makes the catch. A foot race to the end zone. In on the stop.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here it just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
This play set up by the long gainer.
They'll go shotgun here. Almost intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Chris Ivory lined up in the backfield.
Move 45.
Second down and 10.
Shrugs off the first hit. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Fitzpatrick's back in shotgun formation. The catch is made. Jets are in the end zone.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Jets lined up now for the point after. Makes the PAT. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Jones will run this one out. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30.
We ready? Wide and yay!
First down at the 29. Trying to work that left side.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
They send the tight end in motion. The Raiders take it from the 38. Brings it into his body. The Raiders call a timeout. They're first.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
The offense has had time now to game plan, strategize after the timeout, and now they're ready to go. Split backfield here.
Red 18! Red 18!
From the gun. Eyeing that left side. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
That time on third and short, the offense throws the football. That just shows you no faith in their running game. Didn't think they could move the defense back, so they throw it, and the pass is incomplete. Now it's fourth down.
Third McGill's gonna make the tackle. Ryan Fitzpatrick under center.
Tight ends in motion here.
First down and 10. They'll run it here. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Ivory's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
So that's going to do it here for the first half. Jets are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Jets lead by 3. Danielle Bellini is there with the latest from the sidelines.
Thanks, Jim. I spoke with David Harris at halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Falk has it teed up now for the start of the second half. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Tight end in motion. First and 10. He makes the catch, and the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Second and 1. Handoff. Nice tackle.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Nickel formation for the defense here. The Raiders take it from the 43. He's brought down.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Out in the pistol. The Raiders will take the snap from the 45. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Setting up now in the pistol.
Helus
handed the football.
Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
They send the tight end in motion.
First down at the 38.
Should have had it.
Roberts is not able to come up with the catch. And a lot of times when you see a receiver drop a pass, they take their eyes off it. That's one thing. Or they're just trying to get it in their hands too quick. Why? Because they're trying to make some yards after the catch. That was the problem that time.
We ready?
Five. The Raiders take it from the 38. Gets it out for the completion.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 30. This time, they fail to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today.
Games in the NFL can hinge on third and short. Who can pick them up and who can stop them? How about that play that time by the defense? They stopped the third and short run, and now it's fourth down.
The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
Never take it for granted. When you're trying a field goal, a lot of things could go wrong, but good execution at time by the offense and a good kick. 3 points.
Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. A touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. Brian Fitzpatrick under center.
Blue 45. Blue 45.
Now first and 10.
And Ivory's got it on the handoff.
And that's good for only a yard or two.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
The Jets lined up. Everybody split out wide.
Second down and 8.
Throws the pass. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. They'll go ground. Breaks free, has some space to work with, and Ivory's got the first as he's brought down.
The Jets' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Ryan Fitzpatrick under center.
Tight ends in motion here.
First down at the 45. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover two. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
The Jets will take the snap from the 45. Looking to the right side and throwing. And at the 37, he'll be brought down.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to Oakland for the start of the fourth after this. The Jets have the football as the fourth quarter gets started. Split backfield here.
Ready.
Final quarter underway now with this snap. Almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Ryan Fitzpatrick under center.
Second and 10.
No room to complete that one. Well, the quarterback's hurried on the play, and he throws an incompletion.
The QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
The Jets from the 37. Lays out and makes the catch.
When we were at practice on Friday, Jim, this team was working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And Ivory's going to secure the handoff, and that's a gain of 9. Right back to him one more time.
Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
This has been a long drive so far. Fitzpatrick's got it in the gun. Here's the throw, and it's off the mark.
That time the defense was ready. Third and short, they were expecting pass, and that's what they got. And the pass is incomplete. Now we have a fourth down situation.
Should be what we call a gimme.
Thank you.
The kick is good.
Jim, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending, they did not break, and all they did was give up a field goal.
Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Jones going to test the coverage this time. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
All right, here we go. Wide and yay.
Carr's gonna take it from the gun. Looks to his left. Throws out the arm. He's in the clear. He's at the 50. Good piece of tackling.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
Carr set, empty backfield. First down at the 38. Gets it out for the completion. Cooper's able to move the chains with that carry.
The Raiders just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
He'll take the snap about midway through the fourth. Good coverage by Cromartie that time as the pass goes incomplete. The receiver was open for a moment, and then the contact, and that's a pass interference call.
Yeah, he got there too quick. You know, just timing, that's what it's about. The timing was not good for the defensive back. Gets there too early, pass interference.
Time is beginning to fade. But the quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something in a hurry. And Crabtree's met after a gain of 13.
The Raiders look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. In his hands, complete, touchdown.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Raiders with the PAT to come. Extra point is good.
The Jets are ready to return the kick. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down at the 21. Ryan Fitzpatrick throws the deep pass.
Always protect against the deep ball first. That's what the defense did this time. They were alert. Nice job. The result, just a long incompletion.
Split backfield here. Tight end in motion. Fitzpatrick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Third down and 10. Got the completion. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
All set to punt here. He's going to challenge the punt coverage. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
Hey, we go rally. Rally. Hey.
First down at the 36. Murray's taking the handoff. Gains 20. And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Back out there for action after that defensive timeout.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Double tight end formation.
Wide and yank. Wide and yank.
First down and 10. Murray's going to take the handoff now. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. The defense needed to slow this game down. That timeout might be very useful. Now they're ready to go.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game and also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
Red 18, set.
The Raiders have it at the 34. And a run right up the middle. No surprise.
they immediately call the timeout. Defense got a bit of a blow and now readies for the next play.
Murray's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Cooper's in the slot.
Here we go. Wide and yay.
Second and nine. Murray's handed the football. And he's brought to the ground.
The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First and 10. Screen has his man. All the way home just in time. A late touchdown.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turned out the lights, but we know you can't sing, so the game is over.
The Raiders line up now for the point after. And the point after is good. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Stiff arm. And the tackle's made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off. First down at the 31. He'll fire it out to the left. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. And Curley's lined up in the slot. Second down and 10.
Under.
Quickly to the line. Fitzpatrick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. But it's incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Move 45.
The Jets will take the snap from the 30. Davis is there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First down at the 46. Play fake. Should have had it.
I know he has a lot of talent, but this has to be so frustrating to the quarterback and the coaches too, because when you're wide open like that and drop that pass, that's tough to take.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 10. Here's the long throw by Fitzpatrick. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Third and 10. Looking long. Could have been intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Ivory lined up in the backfield. Airing it out. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
They've come out in the dime package.
We ready? Wide and yank. Pass.
Takes the knee. So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.